just because two are good doesn't mean you can't have the third, doesn't mean you can't show it to them the first time around. Show it to them the first day. You know, it's in the back of their, it's in the back of their minds, and going forward, they now have to worry about three for the two.
Yeah.
No, Stanton's got a full count. He always pitch.
Who's going to the battle?
Back-to-back strikeouts. Stanton is retired. That's seven strikeouts for Noah. He's set down nine in a row. All four coming up. Austin Riley leads off in a 1-1 game.
These are all reverse hollows. Starting with the promos and some holo rares. Starting with the holo rares. Including some promos.
Up and so much is thrown at you, yeah, you do have to do kind of something this great organization, having Tyler Flowers and Brian McCann, or Travis, I know in situations like that, that has to be a huge crutch for you.
Yeah, massive. I can't tell you how helpful it was to be able to come up and throw two
bullets.
McDonald's 2021. Starting with the ultra rares. Check of the runner at first, you ball. And the pitch is taken low. One ball, no strikes. Lot of room down the left field line for William. Lot of room down the left. But Judge and Gallo, two gigantic outfielders, can cover a lot of ground. A low line drive to either one of those spots would be good right here. What a pitch.
He's not throwing enough strikes. Getting high and away with him.
Sometimes I wonder if the teams are starting to put together defensive, positionings based on what their hitter is going to try and do.